In the garden, Jesus walks with me. He talks with me. He tells me I am his own. Thank you for listening to our post here. We just had a very special opportunity to talk to Vince over at Natalie North. He sponsored a $20 gift certificate for Unity Monday. I'm honored that some would be thoughtful enough to help us. And on a day like today, there's a lot of families that have suffered in silence. And to those families and victims and those who need to reach out, please reach out to us here on this Unity Monday, our first annual candlelight vigil at sundown. We would like to also join us for all those who have family and friends, anyone, unite with us on this Unity Monday. More after this here. And also you can look at our Facebook page, and that's #Project3Recovery. Thank you to Millers and all those sponsors here right now who are helping us, reaching out to domestic violence victims. And love rocks away a child's tears and lifts the weary. Love celebrates another's joy. Whispers encouragement to the fearful. Love steps aside to include the learning. Praises. Love studies the frail and calms another, and the trembling is gone. Love welcomes the lonely, shelters the poor, and seeks to heal another's wounds. Love reaches out to the stranger, looks in embers. Love changes everyone. It touches. Our teammate Miller's quality meets remembers Ms. Bardo and hopes that all continue to join together and protect those that suffer during domestic violence. More after this. Unity Monday. #UnityMonday. Worldwide. Beautiful. Beautiful. It's a beautiful display here on Main Street here at Miller's Quality Meats. They sponsor domestic violence victims and families. In fact, a lot of art and a lot of fantastic things here at Miller's Quality Meat. Dollar General has also assisted us tonight. And the cashier, thank you so much. A pledge from the Tillies. Excited, yeah. This is on Unity Monday, October 1st, the first Monday in October. Excellent. Beautiful. What a way to kick off the early holiday season, really, because Thanksgiving's just around the corner. And then there's Christmas gifts. Thank you so much. What a special day. Excellent. Well, we're standing across here over at Save the Penn Theater. That's, now I'm not sure what exactly that involves, but right now that's an old theater. And to rehab it and to raise money and just to have somebody sit down and assist us. I mean, it would be nice to have some more interaction and community interaction. This would be a great way to get people involved in a winter program, especially if we can get rehab and flip it quickly. So if anybody wants to donate their time, funds, or pledge some money, assist us, that would be a great way to start. That would be something tangible, too. More after this. On Unity Monday for your voice. If you know anybody that needs to reach out, there are several places to contact for support. We need your hear your voice. Yeah. Great. A lot of people in Washington, D.C. and Kentucky I met, they've been on the street homeless. Thing, just praying for all these people that have been out in the street, just kind of wondering, dazed and confused by abuse, and it can be a very difficult topic to tackle, and it's one of those not an easy subject to address. So that's why Unity Monday gives us a chance to unify on some concerns that maybe all of us might share, to some degree or another. If you know somebody that needs, you know, support, teacher, sister, friend, pastor, brother, parent, neighbor, co-worker, employer, employee. Many people realize the impact of domestic violence and abuse, how many kids miss school and how many parents miss time with their family or a sister that's in need. I mean, family, friends, neighbors. I mean, it definitely impacts everybody to some degree or another. Thank you guys for sponsoring this important moment with us. I don't have to over-dramatize the domestic violence. It's obvious that there are a lot of concerns that have to be addressed. So when you think of a day like today on Unity Monday, it's a first here for me. We have, right now they're having a Unity Monday event in Branson, Missouri. And I have to tell you, it's touching. It's a very powerful moment. And if you get a chance to, please stand with us here at Unity Monday. It's the first Monday in October. Thank you. You're welcome. Beautiful. 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 This is a gorgeous display. Yeah. Excellent. Awesome.
It's just a